This is reality TV that works. Startups made in Kansas City.
Hello, my name is Steve Pope, owner and CEO of R2Fact Product Development. Welcome to our business. We've been in business for 10 years. We're coming up on our 11th year, and we are a full-service product development firm, and it's idea to delivery. We do research, design, engineering, manufacturing, sourcing, management, and prototyping for our customers. We work in a number of different industries, work in consumer products and industrial products and medical products, as well as large commercial devices as well.
I love inventing new things. I like turning concepts into reality to help people to achieve their dreams, and R2Fact is a great place to do that. We get a lot of different products, a lot of different ideas. You never know from one day what's going to come in. So it makes it a lot of fun.
Most of the projects I've personally worked on have been ideas that surgeons, doctors have had, and they want to get it developed, but they don't know how to get it developed. And so they come to us to help build out and validate their ideas.
When you have a new idea, there are many things to do to get to the point to where you're in business. In order to truly license and even one day build a business and sell your product, there's really four things you need, four P's. You need product, you need price, protection, and proof, which is demand. And without those four, many, if not most companies are reluctant, I think, to license your product.
With startups and innovators, it's really interesting to see their enthusiasm, to see their train of thought, what they're thinking about, and to have the opportunity of helping them in an area that they're not experienced in.
Carrie here does our marketing, and with many of the new startups that come into our company with an idea for a business or a product, they often don't have the marketing background or information to see where their product fits in the marketplace. And Carrie not only looks at the competition and the marketing element, but also with regards to marketing our company and trying to find new businesses and new startups to work with. So I wanted to talk with you real quick. We've got to get started on the trade show.
We really do. It's coming up February 26th. And, you know, we're just like the startups we work with, where it's always a tight time frame and trying to operate with little budget. But I think we have a great opportunity here with this innovation health trade show.
While we're designing and developing product, it's very important to gather costs, estimates for production while we're in this process, because a lot of the features and the components that we select are dependent upon the cost. And if the price isn't right, consumers or individuals won't buy the product. Matthew here is one of our sourcing agents. He works with our Asian factories as well as our local manufacturers here in town to gather quotes, details, materials, components, you name it. When it comes to the manufacturing part of the development after we develop the product. This is a typical shop I work with. There's a number of shops in Kansas City that we work with. We do a number of fabrication processes of cutting plastics and metal and wood. And with any business, you need your accounting, your shipping, your receiving, your operations, your overall day-to-day management, your purchasing. And without Melody, I couldn't do any of this. She's definitely the core and the foundation to R2Fact, that's for sure. One thing I would caution people about is if you have an idea and then you start a business with it, if you don't want to begin growing your business and working in your business and managing your business, then licensing might be a better route for you.
Marketing is a really critical component of launching a new product to market, because the old adage, you never get a second chance to make a first impression. So even though there are a lot of resources available to startups and entrepreneurs now that allow you to do a lot of things on your own, I really recommend that you do consult experts in their field, because there's so much value to having somebody that's been there and done that, that can shortcut things and make things actually less expensive in the long run.
Business climate here in Kansas City is excellent. There's a very diverse range of service providers and skills in many, many ranges of everything you need to run a business and start a business. It's big enough to where you've got a great number of companies to select and choose to work with. And when starting a new business, it's critical, I think, in being able to contract your required services out that you don't do real well to other individuals and companies. And that's really how we started here, even at R2Fact, is contracting out certain key resources and individuals into these different fields. And we really have a team now. And each of the team changes depending on what product comes in that needs to be developed.
Kansas City is an excellent place to start a new business. It's amazing the amount of resources that we have here. I think a lot of people around the country don't realize not only are we centrally located, which helps in a lot of ways geographically, also the amount of technical support, the amount of product development support, the marketing resources, as well as the schools, the educational facilities, the foundations, the any number of nonprofit organizations that help organizations get that early knowledge they need so that they don't stumble, but they launch with success.
The main benefit, I think, of Kansas City growing as the most entrepreneurial city is the resources that we have. And honestly, I think we're all harder workers than anyone else in the entire nation. We have excellent work ethic. We care about what we're doing. We're excited about what we're doing. We care about one another. And we work hard to grow the community and grow our businesses. And we help support one another.
I think Kansas City is an excellent place to build a business.
A co-production of KCPT and Outposts Worldwide, at home in Kansas City. Production, post, content.